Many in women's basketball today are mourning the death of a great player and coach who helped make some history here in Chicago 17 years ago. Nikki McCray-Penson died at the age of 51 on Friday. She was a two-time Olympic gold medalist as a player and won Coach of the Year honors while at Old Dominion in Conference USA in 2020. Here in Chicago, McCray-Penson was one of the original members of the Chicago Sky during their first season in 2006. She was even in the starting lineup for their inaugural game against the Charlotte Sting on May 20th of that year, which was an 83-82 victory, one of five they'd get that season. McCray-Penson would play in 11 games that year, mostly as a reserve, before making the decision to retire from basketball in late June. Before her time in Chicago, McCray was a three-time All-Star for the Mystics and also took the floor for the Fever, Mercury, and San Antonio Silver Stars, who are now the Las Vegas Aces. More on McCray-Penson's playing and coaching career in the story below or WGNTV.com.